I was asleep. You ever hear the Geneva Convention? I got rights here.
No, you
I'll
don't.
I'll tell you what. If you can find a payphone, I'll let you call your lawyer.
Did you get anywhere with the recon?
I'm still trying to build a workaround to grab a fee. Just give me 2 minutes. Sorry to interrupt. The president's office confirms 3 dev crew teams are prepped and standing by.
Thanks, Ollie. Make sure they're ready.
Nice.
You know what? Just give me this. That's where the cash dropped into my account. It was a wire transfer.
You guys have any updates on that potential 4th location?
Nope.
Just completing the trace now. Looks like the transfer came from Mirwawa, eastern Iraq. I'm not getting any images.
It's okay. I've got it. You can just pull Onyx satellite time from the NRO.
Oof. Damn, like Charlie. Don't know how to do your own damn job. Fuck, boy.
Our best bet for Coben's buyer is Mirwawa. I want to be on the ground an hour ago. Charlie, check the satellite feed, map every weapon, vehicle, and man in that camp. There's a kid with a cap gun. I want to know about it.
Will do.
Briggs, prep a drone for overwatch.
On it.
Grim, coordinate with dev crew. We're going to have to hit the other sites when we move on Mirwawa.
We don't have enough time to prep, Sam.
Well, too fucking bad. We're going anyway.
We need to be on the ground as soon as we're over the camp.
You're going in alone.
It's nothing personal, but we had some bumps in Benghazi. I want you on the chopper for extraction.
Not that anyone asked me, but these guys are scary motherfuckers, right?
Okay.
You want them dead so bad, why don't you just nuke the place from orbit?
Hard fucking no, bud.
Nobody asked you. Need information, not a body count.
Get him out of here. Let's move.
Just trying to...
Just trying to what, Coben? Just trying to help? Yeah, you're not that helpful, Coben.
It's all enemy territory. Smoke and sticky cams will help with situation awareness while keeping bad guys off balance.
Oh, that's the wrong thing. So smoke and sticky cam. Got it. Oh, I've already got smoke. Awesome. Flashbang. All right, that's 7 out of 7. Let's go.
Bastards deployed. Briggs, can you hit the hostiles with no witnesses? Clearing your approach. He's down.
Another one down.
Target eliminated. He's down. I've got him.
Oh shit.
He's gone.
That was a close one.
They're clear to advance, Sam. Copy that, Briggs. Nice shooting. Grim, I'm on the ground moving in.
Nice. Move in, Sam. Got that nice UMP 45 on my back. Very nice. Although I want my pistol out. Thank you very much. Nah.
Sam, thermal on the UAV shows a cluster of
hostiles. Yeah, let's keep the pistol.
They're meeting in a house upriver.
Charlie, I need recon options. We need to find Coben's fire before I get spotted.
I've rigged you a fry rotor with some basic facial recon abilities.
Better than what we had for Ben here.
Orders of magnitude. Just get within 50 meters to launch and it should do the trick.
Yoink. Sneaky boy time. Use some of that there,
Sam,
sleepy guy.
I'm picking up hostiles along your approach route. Don't let them spot you.
Thanks, Chris.
Shit. On the other side of it.
چرا همش این سوالا رو می‌پرسی؟ اگه فهم می‌کنی ما با نیستیم برو بدون تو حال ما بهتره.
فقط می‌خواستم نظرتو بدونم.
بکنم وقتی جنگ شروع بشه تو بره قایم شی. خوشحالی؟
نه؟
خوبه.
Wait for it. That was awful. I don't know why I even did that. That was awful. Come on. There we go. Let's get this mission a rolling.
Hey, Sam, it looks like you're in a sweet spot to launch the tri-rotor.
Deploying tri-rotor. Yeah, buddy. Deploying
okay,
now.
Get the tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match.
Well, that's okay. I was gonna say that's unfortunate. Oh, there we go. You, I need you.
Just keep it going. Looking for a match. Not good enough. What do you mean it's not good enough, you little?
Little what? You know what I say to that? I say breaching charge, bitches. Where'd that come from, huh? Who did that? Nobody did that. Ow! Motherfucker! This is not how I normally do it. Got him. Got him. Alright, where's this juggernaut at? Come here, you bastard. Come on. That all you guys got? That's just sad.
Coben sends his regards.
He got headbutt with the fucking goggles on. God damn. That must hurt.
Stop, stop, stop. Oh, you asshole. I'm MI6. Three years. Deep cover, and you just fucking wasted it!
What's your activation key?
757 Bravo Victor 9 Oscar 98. For fuck's sake, I think you broke it.
By it, I think he's referring to his arm.
Right. Who's pulling the strings? CIA. I want to talk to the man in charge. Come on. Let's go.
You're talking to him.
What the hell are you doing?
He's getting a retinal scan, dumbass. What did it look like?
No more games, Jadeed. Blacklist. Talk.
Oh, you goddamn Americans. Always playing cowboy.
Quit stalling.
You're too late.
Why is there no audio coming from Grimm? That's kind of weird.
Oh, we're past planning. We're on to execution.
Kill him. He's just gonna kill himself anyway.
I need a location.
The data is outgoing from a...
Oh, now she has audio. What the fuck?
Get a UAV over that building. I don't want any surprises.
That mountain is heavily guarded.
What's our plan of attack, Sam?
I'll climb from here. Get the chopper.
Climbing time.
I'm on it.
Sam, I've got the CO at Site Delta online.
All right.
Gridiron actual, over.
Gridiron, this is Paladin. Give me a sit rep, over.
Our AO is flooded with contacts, foot mobiles, and victors.
I'm taking rep fires
as we speak, break.
Come on.
There we go.
You think they knew we were gonna hit them? Over.
Alright. You do that, buddy. You do that. You go ahead and give him hell. Nobody's gonna stop you.
I'm under the bridge leading to the village.
Sam, I'm seeing movement above you.
Oh, what? There's just two of them? No, you don't. No, you don't see me. Haha. You don't see shit, bud. Like I said, you don't see shit. It says he's right below me. Oh, he is. Got him. Oh, how am I not dead? Aha, I'm a sneaky boy. Kinda. It's no fun being sneaky all the time, though. Gotta throw in some chaos every now and then. Is that it? That's all? Nope. More guys. More hostiles. Oh, you're so fucked. You guys are so fucked. Got him. Oh, that is so much more fun than just being stealthy all the time. Oh my god. That is awesome. I normally just play and be sneaky, but that was too much fun. That was too much fun to pass up.
Looks like the engineers dug out escape tunnels to shield their movements from flyovers.
Okay. Roger that. I'm seeing evidence of excavation everywhere. Data transfer. It's ongoing, and it's coming from the sector the militants roped off as their compound.
Yep. Oh, Jesus, I thought they were shooting at me. Yes. Yes! That's too perfect! You're fucked. You're fucking dead, buddy. Come on! Is that all you guys got? Let's go! Let's go! Nope, not what I want. Tear gas! Oh, if I could just shoot off his helmet, the tear gas will work on him. Ah! Shit! Time to make my escape. Ha, nice. I disappeared. See ya bitches later. I'm fucking out. Hostiles untouched. Lol. That was just awful, though.
Any update on the teams from the other sites?
No. Likely they blacked out communications for the duration of the op.
Right. Of course they did. That would make sense.
Man, this place is big.
Engineers must have sent the local villagers packing a long time ago.
You think any of these guys were in on Blacklist Zero?
I didn't hear Farsi and Guam.
Shit. Could have been, but it wasn't. That's the thing.
Sam, there's only a few hostiles out there. Looks like the rest fell back to a defensive position.
So they're guarding something. Which means I'm getting close.
You are all so fucked. You don't even fucking know. Got him. Too easy. No. Come on. What else you got, bastards? I mean, that's not how the game's supposed to be played, but it's still fun. Oh, that was too good. Too much fun. Too much fun for one man to have.
Communications hub. Charlie, data's still coming out of there.
Still streaming. It's got some crazy-ass encryption going on. It'll take me at least 5-10 minutes to know what they're sending out.
We can't wait. This is it, Briggs. Get the chopper off the ground.
On my way, just a few minutes out.
All right. Let's find out what they're sending out there.
Heavy combat. Looks like a drone.
It definitely got hit, but not recently. I'll see what I can find out.
Oh wait. You got a better way to do this. Breaching. Nice.
Looks like a kill room. They executed a soldier.
Miguel Garcia, 36th Wing.
They taped it.
I'll shut it down.
We're still recording. Trace it.
Why is the audio so fucked?
Don't be afraid. I know why you're here. Believe it or not, I once walked in your shoes before I fought for a world. I fought for a nation.
Please. I'm sorry. I just want to go home.
I want you to go home. I want all your troops to go home. But your country, they just refuse to listen.
I have a kid. He's 2 years old. Please.
I was raised to believe that one man could change the future. Do you believe that? I do. And I think that you could be change the world by becoming an example.
No.
That's a bad way to go. Oh, ouch.
I wasn't talking to him, my friend. I was talking to you.
Oh, fuck.
It's not a warning, it's a message. Engineers are waiting for someone.
Yeah, you. For fuck's sakes. trap. Get out of there.
It's a trap.
It's a trap. It's a trap.
It's a trap.
I'm okay.
You are for now. Run! Fucking run!
Briggs, I need that chopper now.
Ow! The explosions. Fucking explosions, buddy.
Yeah, more missiles incoming. I'm using the hook.
Great.
5 seconds. Hurry up, Sam.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, now.
Well, whatever data you can off this now. Engineers were 2 steps ahead of us. Our only lead on the blacklist and all we got was a message.
Briggs already grilled Coben about his intel.
Coben is too stupid to set that trap. Too smart to risk his own life sending us into it.
Agreed. His intel was supported by other sources. The engineers left out a breadcrumb trail of false information.
Sent us running into a minefield.
Let's hope the DevGrew team's found something.
We should be back by now.
Charlie's following up. Charlie?
Charlie.
The other teams. All the camps were traps. You're the only one that made it out alive.
The engineers knew the government would disavow the operation. That's why they recorded it.
They just released the footage online.
Sam, you pulled an ID off the hardware you got on the ground. We know who's running the engineers.
That was fast.
It was easy. Too easy. Almost like they wanted us to find out who he was.
Sign of confidence. He's taunting us. Now we have our target. Majid Sadiq.
XMI6 agent.
That's how he.
Of course.
Had to force feed it to them.
Madam President.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Hold on.
We know who we're after.
Majid Sadiq, the man behind the engineers. We'll forward our analysis to your office.
Oh my god, the audio is so fucked.
But I pulled the new data from
she Dallas. Just asked
your people are highlighting Dallas as another possible target?
Fuck. I forgot. I don't know. I can't read lips.
Consider it done.
We'll stop them.
Alright, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. And if you haven't subscribed, please do, because it really helps to grow this channel and put out better and more content. See you later.